So let's ask this question. Why do we worry? Why do we worry? Well, here's why we worry. I'll give you a few things. I'm just going to list them off for you. Emotionally, we worry emotionally. Why? Because we care. We care. You know, there's a lot of things going on in different countries you don't care about because you don't know about. There's a lot of things going on in different people's lives that are even more major than going on in your life. Yet, you're not emotionally involved, not because you don't care, because you do. You just don't know about it in the same way. We care. You care about your job. You care about your family. You care about your friends. You care about your church. You care about your country. You care about your coworkers. You care about society. So emotionally, we care. Last week, Martha cared. She really cared. She was a good person doing good things, but she began to fret.
Hey, thanks for watching. To find out more about Houston's First, you can subscribe to our channel or you can go to houstonsfirst.org.